I am Kerri-Lynn McAllister. I am the Chief Marketing Officer at Lift & Co. Our mandate is to educate and empower informed cannabis decisions. And so in developing the Cannabis Concierge, we wanted to make product recommendations based on real data and reviews. So it maps millions of data points to common effects of cannabis, empowering, you know, the right products at the right time. So if you're looking to feel relaxed or uplifted, we've got product recommendations that are mapped to similar users like you, also your experience level, and, you know, trying to again hook you up with the right product at the right time. Consumer education is going to be a very important factor in the success of this recreational legalization programs, and there's a long way to go. Unlike wine or alcohol, people also generally know what that effect is and how to appropriately dose control. With cannabis, it's a lot of unknowns for people, and people don't realize that there are different effects associated with cannabis, and they don't know how to dose, what product to buy, what to look for. And so I think that's going to be a huge challenge for us as an industry. We're just at the inflection point right now. So the only direction to go is up. And so, you know, the recreational market will continue to grow. We will learn more about the recreational consumer, and that will inform, you know, product development and marketing and all of the things that follow. But then there's also the international play too, which, you know, some cannabis companies are already looking at international markets in Europe, like Germany, and Latin America, like Colombia. And so I think that's something that's also top of mind for all of us in the cannabis industry too.